Hello friends, welcome to my channel Everyday Simple Health Tips. So friends, today I am showing how to remove mealybugs in our gardening plants. I will tell you 8 methods which you can easily get rid of mealybugs. Number 1. If your plant is attacked by mealybugs, you can cut the branch and throw it out of the garden if possible. Number 2. If there is a minor attack of mealybug, then you can spray light warm water affected part of the plant. Number 3. You need to collect 100 grams of boiled rice and pour any bottle in 1 liter of water. I had already put the boiled rice in the bottle. After 10 days, you will see a change in the color of the bottled water and it will be converted to ethyl alcohol. After now, we will collect this liquid and spray it on the affected part of your plants and clean the mealybugs very well. Then after, you will mix 5 ml neem oil in 1 liter of water and use it on the plant. And after 3 to 4 days, you will need to spray neem oil again. Then you will see that the mealybug has been removed from your plants. Number 4. You can use any of your shampoo or liquid soap. Mix in 5 ml with 1 liter of water and mix well. Then after, you can use liquid spray the affected part and gently clean mealybugs and use it twice a week. Number 5. You can use 6 ml of neem oil and 10 drops of shampoo or liquid soap. Mix well with 1 liter of water and spray it on the affected part of mealybugs. Then you will get very good results. Number 6. You can see that here I have taken rubbing alcohol. You can get it from any medical shop. I have to mix this rubbing alcohol and clean water with a 50-50 ratio and spray it on the affected by mealybug. Number 7. You see, I took the turmeric powder here. You can collect it from your kitchen. Mix this 1 tablespoon turmeric powder with 5 ml neem oil and 10 drops of liquid soap in 1 liter of water and spray on the mealybug infected plants. You will get the best result. Number 8. You can use any chemical pesticide 3 ml in 1 liter of water, such as imidacloprid 17.8 SL or cypermethrin 10 EC, etc. Friends, you must be use this method twice a week, and you use this method your plants early morning or after sunset, not in the sun. So friends, you can use any of these 8 methods and you can easily get rid of mealybugs your plants. So friends, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment down your suggestion and subscribe to our channel. And also press the bell icon. Thank you.